My district is right on the Ohio border, and we are losing jobs to Ohio because Ohio does not impose a sales tax on maintenance, repair, and overhaul work, and Pennsylvania does. Ohio has about 1 million less people than Pennsylvania, yet the economic impact of maintenance, repair, and overhaul work in Ohio is double that of what it is in Pennsylvania today, and there are approximately 3 times more jobs in this area in Ohio than Pennsylvania. So when it comes to tax policy, we need to be smart and we need to be competitive. But our current tax policy is causing us to lose jobs and to lose economic punch to our neighboring states. What's more is that the Pittsburgh Institute of Aeronautics is opening up a branch campus. They're opening up that branch campus in Youngstown, Ohio, only about 15 miles away from my district. And why are they doing that? They're doing that because the jobs are in Ohio. That branch campus ought to be in Pennsylvania, perhaps in Mercer County, Pennsylvania. And if we had a different tax policy, I think that branch campus would be in Pennsylvania. So let's get smart with our tax policy. And let's get competitive. Because when our businesses and our workers have a level playing field, they can win on the basis of their skills and their work ethic. And that's a win for Pennsylvania, for our economy, and for all Pennsylvanians. And so let's pass House Bill 1100 and bring back jobs to Pennsylvania. Thank you.